we are where we are in terms of we go and have 3-4 results positively, and then we go somewhere where we're expected maybe to grind out a result, and we don't. So I think Brentford will be different because we'd certainly be the underdogs, and they'll probably be expected to come and steamroller us. So yeah, if we play like we did on Saturday at Carlisle, and we improve dramatically in the final third of the pitch, then we'll have every chance of causing an upset.